Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down in pairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. 'Cause on Tuesdays they all try to catch them on the way.
Rat in a Hat was loading groceries into his Ratmobile.
I'm a busy, busy rat. Right, now that's one box of groceries for the teddies and two for the bananas. I must have left one box inside. I'm a rat, I'm a rat, I'm a busy, busy rat.
The bananas in pyjamas were on their way back from a fishing trip.
Rat's delivering groceries, B1.
He certainly is, B2.
Groceries for the teddies.
Flour and, honey. And dried fruit.
Everything you need to make munchy honey cakes, B1. Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2. It's trick time.
But just as the bananas were planning their trick, Rat in a Hat came back.
Here comes the rat, B2.
Quick, hide, B1.
Over here, B2. Wait, B1. Behind me, behind me.
So Rat in a Hat set out, but he hadn't driven very far when...
Cheeks and whiskers. A flat tire. I'll have to go back to the shop and get another one.
The tricky bananas waited until Rat in a Hat had gone back for his spare tire.
Come on, B1.
I'm coming, B2. I'm coming.
Now, I'll swap you one bag of flour
for one fresh fish. And I'll swap you, B2, one jar of honey
for one gumboot.
Hello, bananas.
Hello, Amy.
Don't forget you're invited to our house this afternoon for tea.
Thank you, Amy.
Thanks, Amy.
Bye. Wouldn't the teddies be surprised when they open their groceries, B1?
Very, very surprised, B2.
Here comes Rat, B1.
Let's go, B2.
I'm a clever rat. I'll have this fixed in no time.
And he did.
Our groceries. Thank you, Rat.
Not a problem, Lulu.
But when the teddies saw their groceries, they were very surprised.
A fish? I can't make munchy honey cakes with a fish.
And a gumboot. I can't make yellow jelly with a gumboot.
Oh, but these aren't the groceries we ordered at all.
Oh no. That rat in a hat.
Hello, Morgan. Hello, Lulu. I just saw something very strange. The bananas put a gumboot and a fish into Rat's car.
Those bananas in pajamas!
Meanwhile, the bananas were getting ready to go to the teddy's house for tea.
Got the afternoon tea things, B1?
Right here, B2.
Won't the teddies be surprised, B1?
Oh, very, very surprised, B2.
Hello, teddies!
Come in, bananas. You're just in time for tea.
But the teddies had their own surprise for the bananas.
Come and sit down, bananas. We've cooked you something very special.
Have you?
Yes, we have.
Did you hear that, B1?
Hurrah! Munchy fish cake.
And yellow gumboot jelly.
Surprise!
You trickers!
Well, we wanted to make you something special for afternoon tea, bananas, but someone sent us the wrong grocery.
We're sorry, teddies. We sent you the gumboot and the fish.
And we used your groceries
to make...
Ta-da!
Surprise!
Munchy honey cakes and yellow jelly!
Fish cake there.